Optics, let's see if we can break the pivot. Let's see if we can finally clear the area here from 5390. Risking 12 ticks on the setup. Stop to break even. bit has to go down. 60. Thank you. going slowly. Okay, let's see what we can do with the last contract. We can probably expect a good move out of it because of the break of the area that was in place yesterday. So maybe we are going to hit a home run here. Let's see. We have slow price action, but that has probably to do with the fact that the volume is shifting to the April contract. I'll mute myself here, guys. Nothing we can do. The stop is in place. Let's see if we can go into the last target here. Let's see if they can give us a pivot here and a break of 2 days low. Again, guys, stop is still sitting at break-even for the last contract. We will need a reversal candle, new pivot, in order to pull the stop down. Let's see if they can give us a pivot here. We are testing a resistance area that was broken here. Just this area here. So if we can break the area here, we probably will test the next area that is sitting at around the 30 area, 5327. And then going down into probably the whole number. Let's pull down the stop loss into 62. Locking in 14 ticks on the last contract. Let's see if we can break the low of today. Did you have computer problems? Let's see if they can give us a reversal candle for the M pattern. Reversal candle and break of 44 will give us a very good picture here. In order to go into the last target. Okay. So not really a computer problem. Yes. bit has to go down into 49. Okay, let's see if we can break 44. See if we can test today's low and break it. probably mean support, Dirk. Let's see if we can break it. There's a break. There we go. And give us a few more ticks here. That was the P&L for today. The average trading. Average daily range of 2 days sitting at 88. Let's see if we can hit the last target here and be done for the day. Higher time frame resistance area sitting at 61. We have a pivot. Let's see if they can give us a reversal candle. Missing the last target here by 3 ticks. See if we can hold the area here. Higher time frame resistance area sitting at 61. Okay. Let's see if they can give us a pivot for a long setup.